Also, to be sure that he's not gonna block, because if I just throw a teka like this and I'm watching his leg, he's gonna block, because he can see me watching his leg. So first of all, I don't watch the leg. If I watch the leg, he knows what I'm gonna do. I watch the face, for example. I watch the face, bam, I can kick very fast in his leg. Inside, behind, on the side. So use your eyes. You watch up, bam, and you kick down. That can work.